with you all watching Food Feed Media TV, the game show brought to you by PyCam. Welcome to it, you all watching Food Feed Media TV brought to you by PyCam, pocket technology on the move. I am your host, Samson, I'm the printer of the township. And today we got two teams, and I'd like to introduce you to the teams. Please come up. Okay, everyone is excited and fired up. So before we get to know the contestants, I got this. You're not nervous. Okay, cool.
How are you talking to
all me? Right, okay, cool. Welcome to it. You are watching Food Feed Media TV, the game show. And I am your host, Tom Sutton, the Prince of the Township. And today we are joined by two teams of hopefuls. Please welcome the teams on stage. Everyone is excited, fired up, and ready to rumble. But before we introduce you to the contestants, you know what the million-dollar question is. How much are these guys getting? How much are these guys paying for? And it's 100,000 rand. So it's fired up. Let's get this ready. The rules of the games are quite simple, all right? Just answer your questions correctly, and you move on to the next round. You guys ready? Okay, as for you guys at home, stay tuned. We'll be back after the break. Thank you.
That thank you. How did you feel about that?
I was so nervous, I'm not even gonna lie.
And how are you feeling now?
Just as nervous.
As nervous as you were
as
delivering that.
Yeah,
really?
Okay,
yeah. Okay, maybe it's because you're waiting for a verdict.
Yeah, yes, probably. Right. I forgot about that. Okay, cool.
Funny. Yeah. Interesting. You come across as also a funny person.
Oh, thank
are
you.
Are you funny? Do people tell you you're funny? Or this is the first
they
time?
They tell me I'm funny looking. I'm not sure.
Okay, you're funny.
You're funny.
There's
that character. Why do you want to become a presenter again? I know you're studying film.
Fearing of something. I think I have the personality. And yeah, that's about it. And my mama said I can do it, so.
It's a good mom.
Yeah.
I think I agree with your mom, you
she
know.
She would never lie to you.
Yeah, she didn't. I agree with your mom. It was very interesting watching you do this. I know you had a few hiccups here and there, but your ad-libs made it even more interesting than the actual script, the way you introduced everyone, the way you did the 100,000, and it's like...
Mini-me.
It was interesting. It was very nice watching you. I like your voice as well. It's a very rich voice. I don't have much to say, I'll just say yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't actually really have much to say. I enjoyed it. I actually liked it. It was nice and youthful and funky, and it could have been better. I think you can bring, I agree, I think you can bring more to the table. And I'm going to make it short and say yes.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
What do you think?
What do you think?
You see, this guy's funny.
I'd like to think it's a yes.
You'd like to think it's a yes.
I'd like to think it's a yes.
Like.
Oh, appreciate it. Thank you very much.
All right, cool.